you here. This old Kubota tractor here. 7 series. Just got it. Now you're probably asking yourself, why didn't you get a John Deere? A New Holland. A massive Ferguson. Well, it's because I wanted something reliable. And that's why I got me a Kubota. You see that right there? A lot of people think that's a toolbox, but it ain't. That's a mini cooler. You see, when you drive a Kubota tractor, you don't need no toolbox, because Kubotas never break down. Now, John Deere's motto is, nothing ruined like a deer. That don't even make sense. First of all, I don't see no deer pushing stuff around on the farm. You know, they ain't that strong. They got skinny little legs. I hit one with my truck the other night, killed it like that. You tell me how tough a deer is. Nothing runs like a deer. Nothing runs into your car like a deer. That's about it. I'm going to tell you what John Deere's motto should be. Nothing runs off with your money like a deer, because them things is stupid expensive. You just pay for that green paint. That's all it is. You see this bucket right here? This bucket can carry 2,500 pounds. Easy. That's more than one of them New Holland tractors can pull. New Holland's motto is, let's get it done always. Hard to always get it done when the tractor's always in the shop. How you getting work done always when you always breaking down, or you always getting stuck? Now, a lot of people don't realize that there's a fine art to operating a tractor. Like right now, as I'm a back dragging this driveway, you can't be rough with it. You gotta be delicate, just like you are with a lady. You gotta caress it with your bucket. Now, a lot of farmers have said, real men don't need no cab on no tractor. Well, first of all, I'm on blood thinners, all right? And when it's cold, I get to freezing. Second of all, I got this cab because it's got air conditioning. And I don't know about you, but I don't like riding around bush hogging with a swamp butt. So if you don't think that a real man needs a cab, I guess I ain't no real man. Oh, yeah, I am a real man because I drive a Kubota. What did the farmer do when his wife ran off and left him? He tracked her down. Now, Massey Ferguson's motto is, the last tractor you'll ever need. More like the last tractor you'll ever want. Massey Ferguson. More like Massey Turguson. Because it's a turd. You get it? Look at the tread on these tires right here. That's at least got to be 4 inches. You need tread like that, because I'm always pulling my neighbor's tractors out. John Deere talking about, nothing runs like a deer. Nothing gets stuck like a deer. Has anybody ever seen a deer run when it's stuck in the mud? No, because it can't. You want me to tell you something that don't get stuck? A Kubota. Kubota power!